Disney Car Toys here, and today I'm going to show you the Flip and Serve Breakfast Play-Doh set. This set includes 4 cans of Play-Doh, and this entire breakfast making machine. Underneath the extruder you can store some utensils. The playset also includes 3 stamps so you can make a waffle, pancakes, and French toast. And there is even a smoothie maker. Well, breakfast is the most important meal of the day, so let's start making some waffles for breakfast. Just press down the Flip and Serve breakfast maker, and now we have 2 waffles. We'll top our waffle with some butter. I'm going to load up the extruder with some yellow Play-Doh. Then I'll press down the lever on the Play-Doh extruder, and we'll have our knife ready so that we can cut off some nice, small, circular pieces of butter. And now we can add the butter to our waffles. These waffles look pretty tasty. I'm going to grab my Play-Doh knife and fork and we'll test it out. Whoa, it's slippery. Okay, let's grab that piece. What do you think? Next, I'm going to make my most favorite kind of eggs, sunny side up. We'll add some yellow Play-Doh for the yolk and then we'll press down white Play-Doh for the egg white. Oh, it looks like we have a runny yolk. Man, these eggs are hard to make! For Flip and Serve breakfast, we can also make some hash browns. Just press some brown Play-Doh into the hash brown mold. Ooh, and that's a good potato! Here are the hash browns all trimmed up and ready to eat. Next, I'm going to change a stamp and we're going to make some French toast. Just press down the lever and voila! Using the Play-Doh extruder, I'm going to make some jam for our French toast. Here's the jelly, but I feel like we're missing something. Yep, that's right, we need some whipped cream! And not just some whipped cream, we need lots of whipped cream! When you're done extruding the whipped cream, just pull it out, and we'll rewrap it a little better to make it look nice and pretty. Since whipped cream and French toast isn't the most healthy thing in the world, I'm going to press out some Play-Doh to make a banana. This banana should balance out the meal a little better. And the banana adds some color to the plate. The next breakfast item I'm going to show you how to make is a strawberry breakfast smoothie. Just insert some red Play-Doh and then press down the cap and out comes the smoothie. Wow, this is a perfect frosty treat. Delicious. The last breakfast items I'm going to make are pancakes. Here's one pancake. And I'm going to make 2 more pancakes so I can have a short stack of pancakes. Ooh, that pancake's sticky. And this time instead of making round butter, I'm going to use a butter mold that's on top of the handle. Wow, this butter is trimming up nicely. I just gotta add the butter to the top of our short stack and we're done. Here's everything that we made today using the Flip and Serve Breakfast Play-Doh set. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty hungry. Click on a picture to see another fun video, and don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching and have a great day.